Excuse me, Nathan Frazer. A tough loss tonight to Dragon Lee. You seemed to be so close, but unfortunately came up short.
Yeah, well, I guess Stand and Deliver marks the end of the year in NXT, even though it was in April, you know what I mean? But even though I didn't start this year off on a good note, I believe deep down to my core I can turn it around.
That's a great attitude to have. At the age of 24, you seem to be pretty wise beyond your years.
Thanks. I guess when you have a moment of enlightenment, your perspective changes. And when your perspective changes, your reality changes. And I'm pretty sure that's just what's happened to me.
Thank you for your time.